Just a quick rundown for those who are wondering how to use the fencing sections that I made. For this example, I have my map loaded up, which is FS19 Yuma. I'm in the process of getting it all converted. Anyway, I have my DeKalb facility here that I want to put a fence around. So what I did was, under DeKalb, I created a transform group called DeKalb Fencing. And inside that transform group, I imported the CF 10x20 and the double rolling gate. Now, where I imported them from was out here. I took the entire fence folder, and under a directory called objects in my map directory, I just went ahead and put it right in there, unzipped, because all the paths to these files and these files goes to that directory. So it's pretty much self-contained. You can drop it into any map and import it from that location and you're fine. But anyway, I digress. What I've done is, like I said, create a thing, a transform group called DeKalb Fencing. It's easier that way, just to make a transform group inside the object you're wanting to surround. Keeps everything barely contained. But anyway, drop the gate out here at an angle, and then start putting the fencing units up. Now you can, let me get over here to where I've finished so I can show you the process. The process is, once you start like getting them lined up, and you line it up by these three loops here. These three loops right here, there's three of them. One, two, and three. Those are your alignments, because those are the loops that actually hold the fence sections together. Now, once you start and get those aligned onto the gate section, all you do is hit Control D, okay? And you drag the Y, or the X axis, excuse me, out here ever so slightly, watching these rings. And you align it just about like so, and you have a perfect section. Now, for those of you with ADD who wish things to be absolutely perfect, the way to do this is simple. Okay? Take what you got here. Copy. Open your calculator and go paste. Okay? Now, close your calculator. Hit Control D. Drag the thing over until you're ready, until you're satisfied with the where it's positioned. And you got this number. Take this number and you click minus and you go paste. Minus again. That gives you 6.291. Now that's the distance that gate is in the units that Giants uses, is 6.291. So this is the number we need to remember. So we copy this. Okay? Now we put in 95. Let me rephrase that. Minus 95.306. Minus, okay, and then we go paste. Minus again, 89.015. Okay, copy that, paste that, Boom. Or hold on. Let me undo that. I forgot the one critical step. Then you hit Control D. And then you paste it. And voila, it is perfect. Like I said, for those of you with ADD that like to do numbers, that's how you do it instead of dragging and dropping. I like dragging myself. It's easy. And I don't have to mess with the actual numbers. But there's two ways you can do it. If you want absolute perfection. Because doing it this way, I may miss one and it may be not lined up perfectly. But I don't really care. But that's how you do it, boys and girls. There's not much to it. It's easy to do. And when you're done, just save it. Save your map and zip it up and play it.